Hey, this is Victor Antonio, and I want to personally invite you to the National Sales Network, the Los Angeles Chapters, an event that we're having on February 8th, this Saturday. Now, I want you to be there. It's going to be good food, good music, and a great speaker. Yeah, me. I'm going to be talking about value-centric selling. How do you position your value in today's market? You know as well as I do that in the market today, it's getting tougher to sell something, right? Every product wants to be pushed down towards commodity level where people don't want to pay that much, which is why your customers are always saying, can I get a discount? Can you give me a discount on the price? Can you reduce the price? How do you avoid these things? Well, I'm going to show you how you position your value. Because if we understand how a customer thinks, how they make buying decisions, and what are some of the criteria they use to select products or services, then maybe we can position our product that much better. So I'm going to talk about what's happening in the market today, what's changed in the market today, what are some of the buying behaviors that have changed or impacting how we sell. Because if you're still selling the way you used to back in the day, it isn't going to work. Show up to this event. I'm going to talk about what's changed in selling. We're going to talk about how do you position products? How do you position service? How do you quantify value? Not talk about value only, but how do you quantify it? And then how do you target your customers? What's important to them? Is it brand? Is it price? Or is it really the buying experience? What are customers looking for today? I'm going to help you clarify these things so you can sell more effectively. So we'll see you this Saturday, February 8th. Look forward to seeing you. Bye-bye.
Every manager can feel it. The difference between a motivated, value-driven sales team and one that's stuck in a rut. CEOs know the difference too. They can see it clearly in the profit and loss columns. The question is, how do you get your team to this elite level? Is there something extra you can do to break through the remaining resistance and equip them with the right mindset to grow your business? Yes, there is. But you're not going to do it with one of those cheesy inspirational speakers or some self-proclaimed guru. What you need is someone with a real business track record to deliver key insights in a captivating way to give your team the right tools for selling in today's tough marketplace. Enter Victor Antonio, experienced executive, innovative thinker, compelling speaker. He's ready to deliver the message you need your people to hear, not with a canned speech, but a customized, dynamic keynote designed to deliver results. Bring Victor Antonio to your next event before the competition does. Go to www.victorantonio.com for more information.